Well, good morning. And we're off and hiking. Just another day in the world of Bobby Wilmer photography, video, extravaganza. Seems like just, it's been an eternity down in the swamp. So we're changing it up. It's been a great run. Like I said, in the swamp cam, ending video, last footage of the year down there. It's, you know, it's hard to say goodbye to the bears and panthers, but we need to welcome in the big bucks and coyotes and hogs that we don't see down there. You know, we saw some bucks earlier in the season down there, but the regions are very different in South Florida. And the further north you go in Florida, the bigger the bucks get. That's just the bottom line. Good day. Well, we're back at it again, trying to find some new locations, new spots. Definitely getting some good action, big deer, big bucks. But I wanted to talk to you about the heat of the day, because the cold front's passed. Now we're back in these, you know, upper 80s in the afternoon. So this is the kind of time that you'll find your deer bedded down. And they get into the grass like this, and they'll mat it down. They'll get into a shady spot. Be a nice little wind blowing through, and they'll be able to just chill out